Today we're hooking up Flora to Fona to make a cell phone circuit you can wear. Fona is Adafruit's open source cell phone module that can make and receive calls, SMSs, and data. There are a few different flavors and shapes of Fona. Today we'll be using the basic Fona module. There's also the Fona 808 that combines cellular and GPS. Both communicate on the 2G GSM network. Grab the Fona library for Arduino and let's look at the data connections. We'll need to change the defaults so the software serial ports operating on pins 10 and 9 and the Fona reset pin should be set to 6. This frees up the dedicated I2C pins for sensors, other inputs and outputs. Solder the wire connections as described in the circuit diagram for this tutorial. The link is in the description. Flora can only be powered from the JST or USB ports, so solder a JST cable to Fona's bat and ground connections and plug it into Flora. This wiring configuration takes advantage of Fona's onboard USB Li Poly battery charger, but it does mean that either a battery or a USB power must be connected to Fona even when Flora is plugged in for USB debugging. Fona can't be powered from Flora's USB port. You could use Fona for any SMS, data, or voice call wearables. My first Fona project is this bag that displays any text message it gets on a flexible NeoPixel matrix. You can learn how to make that and some other Fona projects at the link in the description to the Adafruit Learning System. We're adding more projects and improving the library all the time. What wearables would you make with Fona? Post your ideas in the comments and show off your own electronics projects on our weekly show and tell hangout on Google+. Thanks for watching and don't forget to subscribe for more wearable electronics from Adafruit.